Folks, we're also following a disturbing crime against children in Carroll County this time. A woman trusted with kids in the classroom is now charged with 19 counts of child molestation. Amelia Ressler worked as a substitute teacher in Mount Zion Elementary School. The sheriff's office says that Ressler performed, quote, immoral acts in front of the students. Ressler remains behind bars tonight.